Have you heard of silicon insulator? They are made up of a rubber-like material and they are also known as composite insulator or polymeric insulator. Today, many of the people are preferring to use composite insulators for high and extra high voltage equipment, and they also offer a lot of advantages over the regular porcelain one. One is they are lightweight, second is they are more safer than the porcelain insulators, and third is they also support the hydrophobic effect. Now, what is hydrophobic effect? That we will see in the second part of this short video. But the only disadvantage is that they are expensive than the regular porcelain insulators.